So now that we've planned out the interaction between Milo and our character, now we have to plan the conversation because their whole interaction takes place in a conversation between the two of them in the place that you chose. So Milo and Mrs. Forsakerson are going to have a conversation in her classroom. So this is what my conversation looks like for you to think about and then begin your own conversation. Excuse me, Mrs. Forsakerson, I need to ask you something. Milo says this while he's running after her and picking up things that she drops, because she always drops things. I'm very busy. I must get to class. She just keeps walking away from him and totally ignores him. Please, Mrs. Forsakerson, I am trying to rescue rhyme and reason. Milo pleads or begs her politely. Good morning, class. Or is it? You have a reading test today. Do what you can and don't even try the rest. And she drops the tests on their desk. So, do you see how I'm saying in the bubbles what the characters are saying? And then down below, I'm showing you what they're doing while they're talking. So, let's look at my next set of dialogue that I have planned out for Milo and Teresa.